Hello everyone, what's going on? I am the Red Bunny, and welcome to Wizard101. Ricardo just ran out of here. Then we got Devin here, who is my buddy Irvin, and our latest buddy, Aaron. So, we're playing Wizard101, we all got our membership.
Stay away through that gate. Forget your quest, Wizard. Here, you will only feel the sting of a rotten blade.
Well, that was a little late, don't you think? Anyway, guys, we're all in Wizard101. They're trying to help me with my quests. Let's see now. I'm good for now. Wait. Quest is... Where's the ones with the oysters? There it is. We are here. That's right. This one. Where the heck? Ricardo ran ahead of us. However, we're all just playing from our own places. Yep. Ricardo ran ahead. This is my quest! See that, guys?
We will now purify the water. But first, we must dispatch Haru. He holds the gate key. Defeat Haru and open the temple gate.
Everyone's got a port to him. Hold on a second, let me grab the quest from this other guy. Hey, Mousebag! I was supposed to talk to you, right?
Three, to feed water spirit. Samples to Wavebringer. If he not corrupted, Wavebringer cleanse samples.
Where the heck did Ricardo go? Okay, let's see. Quests, temple. Ooh, I have to collect a book that's here at this temple as well. Talk to Wavebringer. Everyone's here! Except for Ricardo, because he goes running ahead of everyone. That's what happens when you have a mount. The mounts always move faster than you do. I'm just gonna follow Irvin. Oh, wait, stone. Where the heck is Ricardo? Ricardo! See, I'm inside my house. Everyone else is at their house. We're either talking through WhatsApp, or we're text chatting on the game. Which is impossible since you can barely use some words. And that basically sucks. Whoa. Yeah, so what was the point of me? Actually, use nothing to teleport elsewhere. Forget it. Let's see. I can talk to whoever is around here. Gotta go around these water spirit red thing guys. Yes, the diseased water spirits. Tofu. What the what? Oh, what in just? Well, I have no idea what that. Oh, there's a. There it is. Ooh. I was just about to tell. Oh, Irvin just told me the port. Fine, but first let me just hit this. Yes. Gonna get some money from Prospector Z. Heck are we? What the deuce?
You collect the key from Haru.
What the heck? Lost. Yes. We're gonna just follow everyone else.
So you need a key to get through the gate? You
never. Oh, shut up. Why is everything so late? Ricardo couldn't get me to the war with me. And that stunk. Just looking back for the weaker one. Yeah. See everyone, Ricardo has a mouth, that's why. Freaking kidding me.
Now, the Summon Way Ringer. This water spirit guards the entrance to the River Temple. Use the Jade Scepter on the four shrines to summon Way Ringer.
I can try to get ahead of him, but for all we know, he's beyond ahead of me. It's not that I mind having my friends and stuff help me with quests. It's just that when they go ahead of me, it irritates me. I mean, like, yay, you're here to help me, great. But, it's my quest, you don't have to try to do everything. I love how they just got these little things that just says port the hub, and instead of taking forever, just having to walk back, you just can teleport there and whenever. Oh no, if you know about this one, then that means he's already here. Great. Come on, I can do this, I can do this. I can get ahead of him. Come on. Yes, I made it. Oh, come on, dude!
I will crush you, understand?
Crud, if not Ricardo, Irvin got ahead of me. Great! Damn it, Irvin. Wow, both of these guys are pretty weak. That's Irvin, everyone. Ricardo and Irvin are, I guess, elsewhere. And this is my pet spider, Lady Coco. He was looking forward to using that spell and up his own. Aww. All my friends are higher level than me. Release the Kraken! Oh no, wait, Storm Zilla, right.
I
Stones really are that big. Let's go on, move along, use air shrine. The shrine of earth, the shrine of air, the shrine of water, and the shrine of fire. Boom, boom, fire pop. Use spirit shrine. Who the heck used the air shrine already? What the H? Did everyone just go off on their own or something? Aha! Earth and I are in a race against time! I'm ahead! Screw you! I'm gonna get there first! Come on! Yes! We stopped to fix up his, thing.
You're not supposed to be in here.
If you got key, I got knifing. Ricardo's here, everyone! Here he is, Ricardo. And this is our buddy Irvin. We're all friends here to the point where we feel like siblings, brothers and sisters. And here's our latest companion, Aaron. There is a fifth companion for the whole entire squad that we have, but he's busy with working junk. Don't you all just find it odd how I have more guy friends than girlfriends? It's weird. Poison him. How did it go with the other shrines? Oh, I see what happened. Everyone split up and went to the different shrines. Yeah, that makes it easy. Easy. One hit. Oh, my God, just sent me a message. Ah, now I see what's going on, because I was wondering what the bitch was going on. Oh yeah, and guys, say hi to YouTube. I'm recording you all, like, right at this very minute. Recording now. Team Dark Flame, baby. Yeah, that's our team's name, everyone. Team Dark Flame. The baby is just a... I don't know. I tell them I usually do record sometimes when we're playing this, but everybody else don't come out all that. You know. I did experience a little lag in this for some reason, and I wasn't even using my screen recorder until now. Isn't this great? Everyone's working together. We're all like beam. Just for those of you who should know, I'm pretty sure y'all could tell that I am of the Death School. Irvin and I believe Aaron. Irvin and Aaron, I believe they're fire. Ricardo is ice and I'm death. Can you blame us? We're all awesome. Oh, come on! Ricardo always takes the kills. I told you guys so. Ricardo always takes the kills. Go! Defeat Wavebringer. Come on, guys, let's go! Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go! I wasted little mana. Let's see, where the heck is everyone else? Oh, Ricardo's gaining on us! See that, guys? Ricardo has a mount, so he's faster than everyone else. So the best thing that we can do is just wait for Ricardo to get to a certain point and just port to him after. Yeah, Ricardo and Aaron are right behind me. Okay, we're going to the hub. I always wondered how the heck he got there so fast, but then... One ready? Go! Aaron here yet? Doesn't look so. What the? Aaron got beat me here? What the what? Oh yeah, Aaron went, then me and Urban. Right. Well, we kill you four, we get to talk to the fake Wavebringer. Well, these are all nothing but diseased waters. Oh, there's Wavebringer. Okay, our life is at 1,000. I'm working on the one again. All of you defeat these guys. All of that to defeat these guys. The things we won't do. Shake my head, you all die. Nope. I'm not gonna die. It's a good thing I got my grief. I can't look at my cat. Yes, Blue, they gotta die. Oh! He meant like we're gonna kill these guys. He made it sound like we're all gonna die before he does. He and Ricardo are at so much higher levels! It's just I and Aaron who are on lesser levels, but wait. Whoa. Aaron must have gotten up to level 40 like real quick. What the what? They have to die. Yeah. That's not me. Ricardo is on level 47. I think Evan's on level 50 or 60 something. Aaron last time we checked was on 30. But he should be gaining up on me. Because it would seem like we're both on level 40 something. So guys, what level is everyone on? I know I'm on 43. Wait. There we go. Just one hit, everyone. Ricardo just needs a squash giant and everyone's on their knees just begging for forgiveness. For no reason. Wow, shake my head for real. That didn't even last long.
Water is pure. Water is clean. I clean.
Wavebringer douses the diseased water spirit samples with ample amounts of pure water.
Earth spirits clean. Tell Mossback, heal brethren. I clean.
Yeah, the one things I don't get about the game is the fact that even though like you beat everything, there's still monsters everywhere.
I thank you, living creature. My brethren, thank you.
See. Oh, I'm level 44. I thought I was level 43. When the heck did I level up? Well, whatever. Where the heck is everybody? Let's see. I still need to defeat the war only. I'm done with this dungeon. That's right there in Celestia. I've got to wait for my world to load up, so just gonna, I don't know, just walk around here, I guess. And see if anyone said anything in the group. I guess that's about it. Hey, can any of you guys go to the war uni? I have to defeat him and then report back to Dworgen. And I'm waiting for the world of Celestia to load up, which is why I haven't ported yet. No, just leaving them some messages on WhatsApp. Waiting for the world of Celestia to load up. Doing a little bit of fishing in the process. My screen being wrecked. As it turns out, guys, I need to buy a new screen for this laptop. But I'm like, screw it. I can work with it being just like this. Somebody reply. Time now we in Celestia. I know you guys are in Celestia. Great. Just waiting for Celestia to load up. And that's about it. Kidding me? No. Well, whatever. Let's see if I can go there now. Go to location. Aaron 34. Okay, so Aaron is on level 34. Irvin's on level 55 and Ricardo is level 80. Wait, what? Last time I checked. Well, whatever. We're in Celestia. Okay, these guys are all ice, so. Crud. I couldn't edit my deck in time. Well, whatever. I got a few bits of fire in here. Crustacean Wave Runner. That's got some serious ice power. Excuse me guys, I'm gonna pause really real quick, see how long that I've been recording. So I've been recording for 21 minutes and like 40 seconds. Whew. Just enjoying this lovely spirit. You know what's the dumbest part? The fact that Ricardo is basically ice. If he had to convert ice to fire thing, like the ice prism, to convert ice to fire, then it would have been better. I know. Forget it. He's a... Yeah, it's gonna turn off like that. Oh no, I was asking, can any of you guys go to Crimson Fields to defeat the War Uni? That's who I have to beat before I go back to Dwargan for my next spell or something. Of course I ended up passing. I couldn't even cast a stinking spell. Well, little fire never hurt anyone. Wait, what? I hope that... Oh. Wait. Okay, let's see who all needs recovery and their help. Just Aaron, Irvin, and Ricardo. Irvin, Ricardo, Aaron. Let me... Oh wow, huh. That's a real good one. Yeah, everyone's the group's laughing. Then Aaron's like nothing but skulls. But yeah, any of you guys can get into Crimson Fields to like, you know, defeat the War Uni, because that's who I gotta beat down. Gotta defeat the War Uni in Crimson Fields. Oh no! Oh yeah! I don't gotta worry about that. Wait, I think he goes out everyone, but... Sorry if you guys can actually hear my phone. We're all communicating through WhatsApp since we're all in different areas, of course. Like, Irvin's house is like a 45-minute walk away from where I am. Ricardo's much further. And I don't know about this Aaron guy. Oh, snap! We're underwater! Yeah! Last time I remember being underwater was when, let's see. Irvin, what?
Go to it, Mattia. Let me see if I can go inside with you. Go to it.
Okay. Okay, guys, so I gotta be right back. But go with Cardo. Okay. I'll go with Ricardo, so... Base camp. Let's do this. I didn't know, Celestia, you would be underwater. The last time I was underwater, I was, let's see. Oh yeah, that's right, that's, that their quest where you, me and Aaron will catch up. Okay. So Ricardo and I, like, wow, I thought Celestia would have just been, like, all stars and galaxy related, but it's beyond freaking different. Okay, so, okay, here's our strategy. If someone can't get somewhere, and since my other two, Urban and Ricardo, are much higher level than me, and they can go in most places, it's real easy.
Alright, y'all. Ricardo, you could go with Petia and help her with that, and then me and Aaron can part through and help y'all. Me and Aaron will finish up what I have y'all. Truin, I think that should be the last one after this battle.
So that's our strategy. I'm pretty sure most of you guys just heard my name. And you're not going to be able to remember that, let alone pronounce it properly. So, yeah. Tifa the and the Red Bunny is... So, yeah. Okay, I'm on my way now. I'm almost there. Port. Wait, what? The heck do you mean, port? I'm like halfway there already. The heck do you mean, port, bruh? Wait, there's blue light. Does that mean, yes! I can go in! Finally! Oh, no, wait. I can go in here. I just need to get to the war uni. You can see our strategy. So Ricardo's gonna go with me, and then Irvin and Aaron are gonna pop up like later. Oh, he's elsewhere in Crimson Fields. Okay. You ask me to port, and yet you're still going far, far ahead of me, bruh. Let's see, it was one place. Can't go in there. Can any of you guys actually get in there? It's where the war uni is. It says gather wood. We have to do the... So we have to do the original quest. Okay, so we gotta do the other thing first in order to get in there and defeat the war uni. Great. Just fan-freaking-tastic. I thought it would have been as simple enough as to just, you know, I'll get the last one. Yes. It's best if we all just, someone just stay near the area. Aaron's gonna get it! Good.
Rebuild the barricades along the edge of the fort with this. You have more than fulfilled your duty. Your willingness to help honors me, Wizard. Warlord Katsumori has attacked, nor do I care. All I know is never to underestimate Warlord Katsumori.
I'm just gonna follow Irvin. Then we got Aaron on it too. Okay, good. I can see them both now. All that's left to do is just catch up to Ricardo. Which will take us a while, considering the fact he's the only one with a mount. I'm glad we all got our memberships, otherwise... Great! Ricardo got caught in a fight. Oh, so did Irvin. Wow. You guys are terrible at... Ooh, it's a mystery.
Thank you, revered wizard. I will return to my post.
Talk to Senko Leon. Didn't see that coming. I know he's gonna say that. Ricardo and Irvin are both trapped in the midst of battle. Come on, Aaron, we can do this! Let's go! This is gonna be so much fun. Let me just run along the top instead. Ha! Now I'm ahead. What you gotta say about that, boy? Get wrecked! Get caught in a fight! Ah, he didn't. Good. Just in case if the guy's on this side, I'll be on this side. I've been hearing that horn constantly around here. No! Oh yeah! I was right! This side. He got the chest.
Orders from Rikugon. Thank you, esteemed wizard. I will return to my post.
Aaron went the other way, of course, and I'm here because I'm trying to get that chest. Yes.
My men are getting into battle position. I am ashamed that I played into Warlord Katsumori's hands. Without you, much more would have been lost.
Touch the enemy of my enemy is why you have come in our hour of need.
Well, it's a good thing I didn't leave the area. But yeah, I can do this. I did this before on my own. The only one I had trouble, and I kept repeating, was when I needed to close the portal for those spirits. Let's do this. Mm-hmm. Where's the guys on left? I have nothing to worry about, I'm just gonna toy around with you guys. I try to... What the heck? They're already here. Come on! I at least wanted to kill off one of them. Oh, I'm first. Eat that! First, second. Third. I gotta see what that skill everyone else has. Really? You still use that? Death. Okay, yeah, so Irvin and Aaron are both fire, Ricardo is ice, I'm death. Great! Let's see how long I've been recording now. Wow, it's just been 35 minutes. I was not expecting that. You're going to mash them. We're gonna end this guy's life here, and then it's just gonna be him. Ricardo with this one move. Ricardo either uses these ice meteorites, or he uses snowstorm. That's it. Sometimes I really don't get these guys. You know, make the chat real quick. Close it off. Oh, he's got 200 of his health left. I think I'll take a bit of that life here. He's gonna die pretty soon anyway. It's a good thing everyone is online today. I would have been in church, people, but I couldn't go. So here we are, everyone's gonna level up, enjoy, test them, etc, etc. I don't know, I think I'll make this video like quite short. That was easy. Quick, must run. Get out of here. Hurry. Crap. Freaking kidding me? Why the heck are there trolls so up close? What the what? I don't know. I just stepped outside and as soon as I just started running out of nowhere, I get dragged into a fence. No. No. What the heck? Everyone's like, listen to be together. That's all. LOL. No. Okay, no! The fact that we both happen to pop outside and come into his face, pure coincidence! Let's be honest, people, you gotta hate it when your friends try to pair you with other friends. I mean, sure, like, there are guys and girls all together in the group, but then they're all, like, just like, come on, I want you to, you know, just seal the deal, start dating, whatever. It gets really annoying and I honestly just wanna break down. Yep. I don't have to worry about my health and life, Lou. Holy crap, I fizzled, really? Of course, Aaron and Logan are doing the best. Long ago I sent that voice note too. But me and Ricardo are on our way.
My scouts have written you can turn the tide of battle. Defeat them. I see that the earth itself has joined our fight.
Thank you, living creature. We will fuck you up. The sacred stone, use the stone on the two cairns outside the fort.
Clear battlefield. Okay, I just need a pick. all in the same dungeon. Doesn't matter if it's ever busy or not. Ah, right behind you, dude. Yes, restored my mana. Got some gold in the process. I don't know, maybe he's like going through his inventory or something. I just want a way to get in to defeat the war Uni. Where the heck is everyone? And plus, out of curse. Okay, now, whatever. Don't forget, also one of the quests is that we have to clear the battlefield. I'm in the process of doing that. And then after this, I'm gonna get to go. Sunbird. Hello, birdie.
Dungeon and Mushu, but then after we help Aaron in that dungeon, y'all gonna go help me in this next Wyvern and Celestial.
Yeah, we doing that too, but we don't see you yet. Okay, that's fun. I gotta do it this way. That's fun. Balance is semi-weak against death. That's not what I'm doing. Let's see. Yeah, we're doing that too, but we don't see you. Yeah, I got to get ready for work in a minute. Oh! Yeah, that's right. Ricardo's got to go to work. Okay. Let me just see how long I've been recording. I've been recording for 44 minutes. Well, Ricardo's still online for a bit. Guess he's gotta go to work for 12 o'clock. Oh, that's too bad. Well, guys, I guess I'm gonna end the video. There'll probably be a part 2. One more. Bye-bye, everyone! Actually, I think I'll end the video after this battle with this piglet. Fight's over with. It looks like everyone's just going nay-nay in the chat at the moment. Can I go in? Can I go in? Yes, I got in! Perfect! Okay, you're beyond the knife, yeah. Yeah, I'll be on the knife. Okay, first of all, okay, you see where they say, like, clear the battlefield at 5, the 0 out of 5 fights thing? Okay, just finished my little fight. And I happen to have just gone into the place where the war uni is, so I am going to go fight the war uni, okay? Yeah, get off my back. I do my own things in the quest. I did this quest before, I just never went all the way through with it. I only did the parts that were necessary. Jeez. Supposed to be in here. Yeah, this basically sucks. What about power up on this one? The power with the snowstorm. I'm not gonna let you guys go through all my quests for me. This guy's gonna be dead. I probably won't get any experience because I came to the fight so early. Should we get rid of Katsumori? Great. Isn't he supposed to be dead now? He'll die after this, I guess. Dang it! But yes, the war uni! Finally! I was prepared for this moment. It was like set 2000, so what I mean. I would have died a lot before I could actually kill off that elephant. You still got to defeat the Jade in me. that drone. The funny thing is, I'm going to have to do this soon. This is a death mission, though. The first time I ever heard about Worgen was from Ricardo when we were in school. He used to call Worgen Madam Hunchback. But Worgen's a guy. No. Quip, you have to defeat Jade only to get the Dragon Spire sooner or later. Oh. He's the last boss. Okay. I have no idea. I mean, like, when I got my quest from Dorgan, I was just supposed to defeat the War Union, and I'm like, okay. As it turns out, I got to defeat the Jade Uni, which is the last boss in Mushu. This is going to take a while. I'll cast the plague. -20% of their power! I can't believe it's already like 12 in the afternoon. Wow. But yeah guys, as soon as we defeat the War Uni, I'm going to end the video. If they honestly read that, it's like, bye guys! Okay. Bye guys! What about Ricardo? See you later! Yep. Okay everyone, that's us playing Wizard101. Hope you guys actually hit the like on this video. I will see you all for the next part when we're going up against the Jade Uni and they finally get to go to Dragonspire! Well, without further ado, bye guys!